the order, because that looks to me like Gregory Watané. I was expecting to see two other different riders who may be appearing a little bit later on, but Gregory Watané and Eldorado van Heert Vuurhof, the Belgian, this 12-year-old.
In fact, we go now to Gregory Watané. Gregory with horse Eldorado van Heert Vuurhof.
Now, Steve Gaudin starting things off.
Gregory
leading at the moment, 56.50.
Part of the Belgian winning team of the Nations Cup finals in Barcelona.
Now, very swiftly away.
Yeah, I was just thinking it's time somebody had a real cut at this.
Yeah.
Because Michael's been there for a little while and it's time somebody took him on. This one is doing just that. Gregory Watané is one of those riders that doesn't seem to be in a great hurry all the time, but shades every corner, a little bit like Christian Almond, very similar styles of riding, especially against the clock. The one thing about taking the five strides to that vertical there is they don't carry on too far around the corner, they get very quickly back to this fence here. They've got to get that out of the way and then cut straight across the corner and come on the forward one there. 56.90. This is close. I think he's got him actually. He's really well. 55.60.
55.60, yes. He does go into the lead. There we go. 56.50 from Steve Gerdak. Gregory Watané now leading the way. 55.60. Michael Whitaker in third. 56.90. Once we've got down to the 55-56, I think we're just going to be starting to edge a little bit.
I think so.
Yeah. We've taken the big chunks of it.
You know, rather, it's a different...